getting in an adventure here. Spend points on powers? Are we getting into an adventure?
I want you to match this against all known locations and update the map. Then contact the field teams for a progress report.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Commander Shepard, we've been expecting you. Just a moment. And Hadley, could you gather the Leviathan data for us?
Leviathan data?
Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
Leviathan DLC?
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate legends, rumors, old stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they existed.
Is that necessary?
That's an interesting goal, but is anyone doubting the Reapers exist these days?
The Alliance is still desperate for intelligence. Reaper motives, their operational tactics. Anything that can give us an edge.
Yeah, it's not that they have exist or not.
When the rest of the galaxy says something doesn't exist, I take that as a chance to prove that it does.
So you're in it for the challenge?
For the truth. Even as late as 2148, humanity still thought aliens were a myth. That was within my lifetime. Once that myth was proven to be reality, our entire history changed.
Reapers were part of that reality, too.
Things change quick
for
us. Even
they have a history, Commander. If we could just uncover it, there may be a weakness we can exploit.
Sounds like it could be useful.
I could have used your help 3 years ago.
Yes. If people had paid more attention to your Prothean beacon, we might not be in this war. But now with new information we've uncovered, a breakthrough's near. Hadley, do you have the data?
No!
Oh! Hadley! What was a delay there? I was pressing the button and...
This is Commander Shepard. I need C-Sec at my location. Now!
You shouldn't be here. The darkness can't be breached.
Transit records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for a couple months.
Indoctrinated?
Shepard, I monitored a C-Sec alert from this location. Were you harmed?
I'm fine, but I could use your help sorting this out, AD. Take a look through their files. I need to know what this task force was up to.
At once.
What? What's happening?
You're a murderer.
You just shot your boss. He's dead. Why?
After you arrived, it was dark. Cold. Like I was somewhere else. That wasn't me.
I'm passing
you
the renegade.
Did this.
I know he's not a...
No! I'm not a murderer!
So you took control of him. So that's why I didn't take the renegade option. First time I've actually not taken an option when it was presented to me. At least, you know, on purpose anyway. You guys remember the beginning of my Mass Effect 2 series. But anyway, yeah, he's being controlled in some manner. He came back out of it, which makes me think, well, not indoctrinated. Something controlled him at that time. He kept talking about a darkness. Yeah, it's obvious to me he wasn't himself. So then what happened here?
So someone else pulled that trigger.
He doesn't know.
But I would never do that!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Resemble somewhat.
Indoctrination? Me?
What about that Leviathan Bryson mentioned? How does that tie in?
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking it. That artifact came in from our researcher, Garneau. He sent an audio log if you want to...
Oh, here we go again.
What's wrong?
It's happening again.
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
Damn it, get him over to the clinic. See if they can tell us what's wrong with him.
Yes, ma'am.
Commander, you'll want to see this. It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Oh, yeah.
Dr. Bryson, you have an update? Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating, I think we're really onto something.
On Dis.
Give me the brief. About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed.
Huh.
But I'm intrigued by the larger implication.
What could have killed the Reaper in the first place?
Right.
Exactly. That's the real Leviathan.
It's worth pursuing. continue your investigation and update me on the progress.
There is also a follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Admiral, the Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator. And it has them nervous.
Wow.
If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down.
You'll have it. This is now your top priority, Doctor. Find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
Apex Predator. Something that can destroy Reapers? That sounds a bit dangerous.
Anything capable of killing a Reaper could do a lot of collateral damage.
Yet given the state of this conflict, I believe the saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend, may be relevant.
Huh.
We won't know unless we can find it.
And that's if it agrees.
They did say they recently received a log from their field researcher. It may yield more information.
Bryce's assistant. Find the audio log. Well, I found it. Let me just look around a little bit. Use the experiment. We're in squad and squad time and everything. Oh wow, got all these points. Let's update incendiary this time, I think. So we gotta take ammo capacity or headshot damage capacity. And we need a lot more, 6 to do that. I don't think I can increase this either. Great cost is 4, yeah. So Edie. Overload. Yeah, let's help our shields. Can't take anything else at this point. We're in squad mode, which makes me think we're going to be fighting something. Cool. He's got his own little, How many... There's an audio log there, too. Ooh, crap! That scared me, wow. Pretty cool. It would be a cool Halloween decoration, wouldn't it? Just one where it turns around. Okay, so I was on the other side of the room then. Never mind.
Be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's the log.
Dr. Bryson, it's Garneau. I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but I'd swear Leviathan came through here. I'm gonna crunch some numbers. Burn up the rest of this project travel allowance. Maybe I can project our Reaper killer's movements. I'll check in when I get to the next site.
Garneau appears to be our best lead to track Leviathan. But he does not state a destination.
Then get me one.
He's out there somewhere. We need him.
And get
me
one.
I'll do what I can. Bryson and his colleagues evidently used a galaxy map search program in their hunt for Leviathan.
That's what I was thinking of, galaxy map.
It may help us locate Garneau.
some reason I couldn't recall the words galaxy map.
Does this tell us where Garno went?
No. But we may be able to narrow down his location if we find clues he was using in his search for Leviathan.
Looking for clues. Is this a clue?
Is this Prothean?
Yes. I believe Dr. Bryson and Liara would have had much to discuss.
Can you add a search filter for locations known to have Prothean ruins or artifacts?
Adding the search filter, you may examine the results on the galaxy map program.
Prothean artifacts.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
See if there's any more clues before we look at the galaxy map again. Huh, I didn't know we could go outside. Pistol cranial trauma system? Weapon upgrade required. Some machine gun high velocity barrel. This is why I don't buy this stuff, because we'll find it. I'm assuming that some things you can only buy, and some things you can only find. Such usually happens. It'd be funny if we don't end up fighting anything. I can't see how it would be. Pistol up ultralight materials. Nothing else out here, huh? Just double checking. There's no evidence out here then.
These are all murders in which the accused lacked a known motive and claimed memory loss.
Just like Bryson's assistant. You think Garno was following a trail of blackout crimes?
It is possible. We need to find data matching dates and locations for crimes of this nature.
Here's the time and date chart for the crimes.
That was
easy.
Can
you filter for murders where the killer claimed memory loss?
Adding this search filter to the galaxy map.
Cool. We can go out there too.
Blackout crimes.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
It's pretty interesting. Right, hopefully there's something out here. I'm guessing this just screams and it doesn't count as anything. Yeah. Seems pretty inhuman, to tell you the truth. Literally?
Close to his heart. Hell does that mean?
Inside his frickin' body. Encrypted data.
The Reaper fleet activity is encrypted, per Bryson's statement in the log.
He said he was keeping the decryption key close to his heart.
The Reaper fleet activity is encrypted, per Bryson's statement in the log.
He said he was keeping the decryption key close to his heart. Sovereign, vanguard of our destruction. Oh. How's that working out for you, big guy?
That's pretty cool. I didn't realize that was part of Sovereign.
By Anne Bryson, age 9.
Records indicate Anne is now 28. She works for the Alliance.
Bryson was keeping the encryption key close to his heart. What's closer than family?
An interesting hypothesis. but I detect no trace of the decryption key in this art.
Nah. Someone in the back of it.
March 7th, 2186. I'm looking at the Rakdai. Their movements during the Rakdai Wars suggest alien influence.
Really?
But the timing is wrong, and Rakdai weren't implanted with Reaper tech. What if Leviathan was preparing the Rakdai to fight the Reapers?
Really?
What do you think, Edie?
It is possible that Bryson's team is using ancient Rakdai fleet activity to find Leviathan. If we can find data on the movement of ancient Rakdai ships, it may help us narrow our search.
Sounds like a good idea.
Those appear to be sightings of ships that match Rakdai signatures.
Can you add a cross-reference for locations of sightings?
Adding the search filter now.
Cool. Filter added. Rocks.
Meteorite fragment, maybe?
He was studying it as an object of importance. We should look more closely at a sample.
Well, we got a scope set up right here.
Meteorite sample with traces of element zero. Would Leviathan need Izo?
While it is not consumed as fuel during FTL travel, element zero will decay after several centuries of active use. If Leviathan is old enough, it would need to replenish its supplies.
Okay. Can you give me a search filter for locations with element zero?
Adding it now.
Cool. Got all these filters going on. Oh, submachine gun mass pulse recoil system. PDA. The Thorian. August 17, 2185. The Thorian, a life form discovered on Pharos, provides fascinating insight into the life cycle of a truly alien species. Unlike conventionally intelligent life, it does not use mass relays. Prothean artifacts would not interest it. Commander Shepard claims that Reaper enemies cultivated life to evolve along lines they could predict, using technology the Reapers controlled. The Thorian is the exception to that rule. It evolved to use organic tools rather than conventional technology. Leviathan must be somehow similar to have survived undetected for so long. The Thorian used pain conditioning to control its victims, using them as manual labor, or even as a man would use his own hands and fingers. Commander Shepard claims that Reapers do the same thing through a different process called indoctrination. Whatever Leviathan is, it must do something similar. So that guy was controlled by Leviathan. So Leviathan doesn't want us to find it. Interesting. Creature sightings.
Bryson was tracking unexplained creature sightings.
The photographs have a trace chemical residue. It may be visible under another light source.
Sorry, guys.
Bryson was tracking unexplained creature sightings.
The photographs Switch. Have a trace chemical residue.
Like that?
It may be visible. Bryson was not merely tracking sightings. He was attempting to extrapolate a course.
And Garneau could have been following that course. Edie, can you add a search filter for systems along that projected path?
Doing so now.
Another filter added. Well, I found his kitchen. Which actually also serves as a place to work with ingredients and such. Samples. Stuff like that. Does this open? Oh, it does. Let's see what's in his shower. Oh, I'm taking a shower. Oh, and so is Edie. Oh, she got all wet. Look at that. That's cool. And she dried off quickly. Wow. Toilet. Yeah, nothing there. He's got plenty of reading material for when he sits on the toilet, though. Sure does. Look at that. Well, I don't see any evidence here in the bathroom. Yeah. There's another picture. There's audio log.
Dr. Bryson, per your request, I'm clearing Task Force Aurora for intercepted Batarian communications regarding the Leviathan of Dis.
Commander, the Dreadnought is in custody, but the Solarians may have surveillance footage. Our ambassador will issue a full denial. Give me your preliminary analysis. Several million years old at least, and its technology outstrips anything on the Council. Excellent. Our scientists work day and night to bring its secrets to the hegemony. One concern, Commander. The real Leviathan of Dis, the thing that destroyed the ship, is still out there. Unaccounted for. Irrelevant. The ship is our priority. And as far as the rest of the galaxy is concerned, there is no Leviathan of Dis. There never was.
Huh. There will be now. There's two people or, well, entities, beings in the galaxy know of its existence. Isn't there a planet called Dis? I figure we just head to a planet called Dis. I just don't remember what cluster or and system it's in.
Another piece of Anne Bryson's childhood art. Wait a minute.
There's a number there. 65.816-97.
I can use these numbers to construct a decryption key. All right, let's get back to the data pad we found earlier.
Let's do it. I think it's the data pad is back this way. Got all these keys. I'm totally spacing on this. Where's the data pad again? No, it's not outside. And that's outside.
Decryption complete.
There you go.
Analyzing data. These movements do not match the standard invasion pattern. The Reapers are searching for something.
And I'll bet Garneau used this intel. Can you make a search filter for it?
Of course.
Cool. Filter added for Reaper activities. What was that thing that showed up? Oh, I missed this. Skeleton.
Loch Ness Monster?
Plesiosaur.
Loch Ness Monster's more interesting.
Interesting and non-existent.
Plesiosaur is pretty interesting too, though, I think. We've been fascinated in with dinosaurs, especially the dinosaurs that people don't speak about too often. Narrow down location. Okay, that's what they were showing me. I thought it was something extra.
Alien sightings?
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Tried the blackout crimes. What about the Rachni activity?
Rachni activity.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Locations with element zero.
Element zero deposits.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
It looked like one of them hit. Reaper activities.
Reaper activity.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Hmm.
Based on the search results, Garno is in one of these five systems. I have marked the Normandy map with possible locations. We can leave now, unless you wish to further narrow the search.
Am I supposed to activate just one of these or something?
Reaper activity.
It hit that, didn't it? Or next to it? Hit that.
Three possibilities.
Okay, so now Prothean.
Prothean artifacts.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Turn that off.
Three possibilities.
Zero deposits.
Hit one.
We have a match. Marking the galaxy map.
Good. Let's go find Garno.
We got a metal thing. Okay. Cool. I'm stuck on something. Alright. So I'm not completely sure when we're actually going to this place, but... want to do one more check around as far as the map goes before we head back to the Normandy. So I gotta find rare stuff for Kanik, so we can help General Araka not get killed. Bailey, Udina. I wanna check in with Bailey again. See if he has anything else to say about that crazy lady. I'm gonna check in with the area as well. And then we'll be on our way.
Shepherd.
To please somewhere.
One moment, please. Now arriving at ward level,
Purgatory. I hate this guard duty assignment. I hate everything right now.
Nothing to do about it. We each stand duty in our own ways.
At least your wife and the kids went on that trip you mentioned a while back. Where was it again?
They canceled the trip. Donated the funds to some charity when Earth was hit.
Paladin. Shit.
Damn.
I'm sorry.
It's too bad I didn't take the trip and get off of Paladin when everything happened.
Those Cerberus bastards had us. Assholes. Shit, they just kept coming and coming. And not even sure from where.
Do you guys have a tap? Oh, come on. If there's an asteroid somewhere on this station, you guys know where it is.
Well, these random conversations are so interesting. And a lot of them are hilarious. Oh. Where the hell is she down here? Just want to update her on my progress. I got some of them to help along.
Look who's here.
Yep.
I hope this isn't a social visit. You still have work to do around here. Are the blood pack falling in line? With Grill in charge, where all systems go.
Cool.
It's his voice, but my words. Couldn't have asked for a better puppet.
Hmm.
The Blood Pack have committed 2,000 Vorcha to the cause. They'll make up the bulk of the army.
No, I don't know. In the second game, I'm pretty sure the Blood Pack was Vorcha and Krogan. Are there no more Krogan left in the Blood Pack? Eclipse.
What have we gained by having the Eclipse at our disposal? A ton of mechs. And elite troopers for stealth operations. Sane has turned out to be more malleable than Jonas Sedaris ever was.
Hmm.
My control of Eclipse runs even deeper than I expected. You surprised me by taking such agency in the matter.
Yeah, I'm full of surprises. Well, I can't ask her about the Blue Suns, because I guess we're not done with that one.
We'll talk later. I'm sure.
Mm-hmm. Alright, that's how we have left. Leviathan. Alex Garneau is the best source of information about a Leviathan. Search possible locations across the galaxy to find him. But we found where it is. Didn't we? We narrowed it down to one place. Leader of the Blue Suns. Yeah, we have to do all that crap just to get the Blue Suns in line. That's going to be a little more difficult, I guess. Let's check in with Bailey one last time. See if he has anything to say about Sedaris. I mean, probably not. She still isn't let go.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination.
She's still not free, is what I'm saying.
Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Well, we'll just check in on him.
It never rains, but it pours, eh, Shepard?
That bad, huh?
Things here are getting tense. People are walking around, eyeballing each other, and we can't keep up with the reports on suspicious behavior.
Yeah, these are the same topics. Okay, never mind.
It'll probably get worse before it gets better, Bailey.
Yeah, if it ever gets better.
Yeah, getting better. That's always in question, isn't it? Check in here one more time. This is kind of like my little mini Shadow Broker area. Nothing new. Alright, so we're done here.
Appears the Turian forces may lose their planet. Primarch Victus has requested a war summit of Council Race.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please, for one moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay D-24.
Oh, goody. There's no one hanging out here now, right? Yep.
I'm sorry, honey. I didn't want you to worry. Chances are, I'll never even need to put on armor.
I know.
sorry. That's what you get for marrying a civilian.
He's wearing armor now.
The girl's going to be okay. Combat pay isn't as much as I make at the dig site.
We'll be fine. The last thing I want you to worry about is paying the bills.
Just don't go too crazy with new dance classes, okay?
Nah.
I was gonna drop those. Can't get the girls there on time, and I was probably gonna go pick up an extra shift at work.
Oh. Well, we'll make it up to the girls when I get back.
Dance Oops.
Classes, biology, gymnastics.
Fucking thing. Interrupting my eavesdropping, damn it. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. See you next time when we actually go somewhere. We've been on this in the Citadel for well over almost 4 hours now. So see you then, and endure. And enduring, grow strong.